selection process, you know, in your unit, thereafter in your group, and last in your directorate. We'll come to Delhi after that. So up to your directorate, how was your selection process?
So I was announced as the best cadet of Delhi directorate one day prior to the written exam at RDC. So 31st okay. of December, it was the day. So tab tak hame pata hi nahi tha that who's the best cadet. So it's like a really long journey, you know. The day when I made up my mind that I'm going to be competing for this competition, usi din se competition was there. So the selections basically took place on all the aspects. Written hua tha, drill hua tha, firing hui thi, GD hua tha, interview hua tha. Har cheez hota hai. Because obviously, NCC mein agar aapko best cadet banna hai, to uske alag alag aapke paas criterias hai. Written exam mein usko achha aana chahiye, drill achhi honi chahiye. To un criterias ke basis pe aap best cadet select karte hai. To un sabhi competitions ke liye, you need to prepare yourself. And we gave our exams. And it was like, honestly, kabhi bhi ho jata tha kuch bhi. Nothing was planned. They would say that, okay, today at 2 o'clock, you're having your written exam. So, like, in the morning, we are doing our PT at around 5 or 6 o'clock in the morning. And then there's an announcement that best cadets get ready at 2 o'clock, you have your written exam. So, it was very spontaneous. So, we were, like, prepared for anything and everything at all times.
Okay, okay. And how it was after coming in RDC? Uske baad kya kuch?
Oh, my God. So, I think best cadet is the only competition जो सबसे लंबा होता है पूरी RDC journey में best cadet चलता रहता है even Rajpath gets over on 26th of January but best cadet तो आपका 28th तक चलेगा because 29th is the PM's rally चलता रहेगा so there are several competitions in best cadet and there are so many cadets who are applying for it because best cadet competition ke saath saath youth exchange program ka bhi competition chalta rehta hai best cadets hamare sirf 17 honge per category but youth exchange ke kafi sare hote hain also this year we had the best cadets of TSC BSC NSC who were also applying for the youth exchange program so population kafi badh gayi thi iski wajah se हर रोज selected batches आते थे from any XYZ directorates and they were evaluated So, हर रोज कोई ना कोई कॉम्पिटिशन आपका होता रहता था बट ऑफकोर्स इट स्टार्ट्स विद द रिटन एग्जाम ऑन द वेरी फर्स्ट डे ऑफ योर कैंप फर्स्ट ऑफ जनवरी एंड इट एंड्स विद द डायरेक्टर जनरल्स इंटरव्यू ओनली फॉर द टॉप फोर हु आर सिलेक्टेड प्रोबेबली जस्ट टू और थ्री डेज प्रायर टू द पीएम्स रैली
ओके दिल्ली आने के बाद भी यू हैव अंडरगोन ऑल दोस फाइव टेस्ट आपने रिटन दिया देयर आफ्टर योर जीडी
सबसे पहले हमारा रिटन एग्जाम हुआ था रिटन एग्जाम के बाद आई थिंक हमारा क्या हुआ था ग्रुप डिस्कशन ऑफ कोर्स मेरा बेस्ट कैडेट्स के साथ हुआ था यूथ एक्सचेंज प्रोग्राम का अलग ग्रुप डिस्कशन होता है एंड देन वी हैड द ड्रिल टेस्ट वन डे देन वन डे वाज डिवोटेड टू द फायरिंग यू नो व्हाट द डे व्हेन आई हैड माय फायरिंग एग्जाम आई हैड माय सेंट्रल एमसी आल्सो सो आई थिंक दैट वाज द डे व्हेन चीफ ऑफ एयर स्टाफ विजिट इफ आई एम नॉट रॉन्ग एंड फटाफट मैंने सारी चेंज करी 5 मिनट में In 5 minutes, I switched to the uniform and I ran like a mad person. Seedha boys bar ke peeche jahan pe hame khada hona tha. I mean, fallen hona tha. And oh my God, that was strict 5 minutes. And bus nikli and then we did our firing and all. So, you know, you just need to be ready at all times.
okay.